This is on seed starting. First you need some kind of a shallow container with drainage holes. And then you get a light mix that's soilless, so you don't have trouble with your little plants dying. And you put them in your tray, and then you kind of level it off, tap it down a little bit. Now today we're going to sow some lettuce. So first we had to write a tag with what it is, and more importantly, the date you sowed it, so you know if it didn't come up. So then you take your seed, and you just kind of broadcast it on your tray. Like so. And then you get what's called vermiculite. You cover your seed, it holds the moisture in, yet it still lets light through for anything that needs light to germinate. And when you're all done with that, you need to mist the vermiculite. You don't want it to dry out. So if you don't have any kind of a grow light, then you can stick this in your south window and put some kind of a plastic, clear plastic dome over it. But take that off during the day to let light or air through. And depending on what seed you sow, they'll come up in about a week.